Hello, Dan and Phil, Games Resurrections. Welcome back to the gaming channel, where I've had a spicy idea.
I don't like this.
No.
Okay?
Look.
Phil's, he's madcap. He's gone rogue.
I've gone off the ceiling.
He's suggesting wild things.
I figured we've had a funeral, Dill came back, we came back, why can't Google Feud come back?
For those who don't know, Google Feud is a game where you try to guess what real humans are Googling.
We know what you've been looking
and
at.
And people are weird, and it's not what you think, and it makes you mad. So,
yeah.
Engage. Last time we did this, we did an all or nothing, and the all or nothing was on the condition that I am never doing this crap again.
But what?
So speak to me, cousin. Why are we here today?
Listen, okay, two factors here.
Authentication.
Authenticate me. We're gonna, one, the winner gets whatever the other person wants. Two,
what?
I'm gonna do a little rock, paper, scissors with you now. If I get it, we get to play Google Feud. If not, we'll delete it.
So if I beat you at this.
Yeah, this is not even gonna be a video. We'll film something else.
Okay.
One shot, none of this three business.
But if you don't do best of three, there's no mind games.
There's no, this is it. This is what the universe is manifesting.
What have you smoked? Do you remember the last Google Feud video?
Yeah, people were saying
when
things.
In the last video, people are convinced that I was on something.
We were in Vancouver, which
I did watch that back, and I don't know if I just hadn't slept in like a week,
yeah.
but.
There was a strange energy in the air on that day.
I wish I could explain it.
No.
Bibbidi babada babada toop!
No!
Oh, dude doesn't want to do best of three now.
I want to do best of
three. Oh, he wants to do best of three.
As you said, I was just trolling you.
I'm now agreeing.
Best of three is a good idea.
No,
yeah.
I agreed
no,
with
no,
your
no,
idea.
You said it was a good idea. You said you loved it. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. Yes!
Okay.
The balance of the scale has reverted.
I'm going to change hands.
I'm going to change face. One, two, three, go!
Fuck!
Yes! It's
God
happening.
Damn it.
The Fwed is
God
unleashed.
Damn it.
Release that goo.
I don't
want to
know
mouth.
What people are Googling. They're always stupid and they say the wrong things.
Well.
Right, I'm ready to battle.
Well, speaking of battling, today's video is sponsored by Zenless Zone Zero,
which is the new Hoiverse game that, yes, it's got anime and it will take over your life.
ZZZ, or should it be ZZZ, as we're British?
Not ZZZ.
It's an anime action RPG. It takes place in a post-disaster near future where you can take control of loads of different characters with their own separate styles and weapons.
The animations are sick, the characters are cool, the bass line is dangerously groovy.
That was me playing the hand guitar.
And it is enjoyable for chill gamers and action sweaties alike. It's not just fighting, because there is also social mechanics.
Ooh, I love a social mechanic. Will
no,
they love
I'd
me?
I'd like to socially mechanic. Do you remember, you looked at the Lyseon guy?
Oh yeah.
They knew what they were doing.
Yeah, I think they knew.
I want Lyseon to boost kick me in the head.
Dan's chosen the Regal Furry. I've decided this is my favorite. You can give it a go in the upcoming closed beta test too.
It is available on PC and mobile
so
for this.
Click the link below to register and try it out. To register, go to zenless.hoyoverse.com,
lovely
press
website.
Sign up now, fill in your details, and you'll be in.
Thanks. Zed what I did there. God damn it. Now, when we do this before, we usually warm up by revealing the last three things we Googled, so don't lie.
I will not.
I'm gonna look at Phil's phone.
Would I lie?
Would I lie?
I Googled Amazing Phil Erin because Attack on Titan ended and I wanted to find a picture of me as Erin because I was feeling sad about it and I was feeling nostalgic about
that
it.
That is so weird.
I know. And then I Googled how to spell legalize.
How to spell legalize?
I wonder why. That's all I'll say.
Okay.
And then I Googled.
And it's weirder than you think.
I Googled Nuki Halter as well.
Right.
And there's a whole Wikipedia
Who
article.
Who is Nuki Halter?
Like the lore behind Nuki.
I Googled what is amber,
What's
the
that?
Condiment.
Oh, okay.
It's a mango based condiment.
Sure, sounds delicious. What?
How to pair Bluetooth speaker.
Okay.
And is Sandoval at BravoCon?
Glasses are on, feuds are out.
Easy mode.
Right, well, we need a pen and paper.
Do we?
Yes, because then we can click on the scores.
What in the personality psychology is this, Phil?
That's just me. Whenever I'm on the phone, I doodle, and that is what the inside
this
of my brain
is. What
is.
Your mind did.
let's remove that from our life.
We have to choose a category of Google question, culture, people, names. I mean, we're quite cultured. We are people.
I feel
we
like
have names. We're asking questions. You're an animal. I'm entertaining. We both like to eat.
I feel like people are the interesting part of this game. What are you Googling about yourself out there?
Should I get?
Ooh.
Ooh, these are some girthy things here.
Who's going first? Me, Bagsy. Pierced. Would you Google, should I get pierced? I don't want to F this up.
Well, that was your answer.
No!
No! You suck. Game over. Never doing this again.
I was thinking of getting a little bit of a
bye, sweaty
plug in my ear.
2005 call.
No, I think the core is back. I feel like it would be good. Oh, I know what I would have said. Pierced.
Should I get
pierced?
Married. Hodge! Love is dead.
A dog. Should I get a dog?
Should I get a dog, says Phil.
Yes! 2000 pointerinos! Wait, no, write it down, write it down. Oh, no, you do it.
I don't want to write your score.
Write my pee. Pour it out.
Should I get a cat? Fuck!
Yes! That's a long one. A car.
That is not that long one.
No.
Oh, boosters.
So that's all recent. Oh, I thought these were that. Old stuff.
Come on, put a bit of bangs. Bangs are eternal.
I mean, I'm happy Buzzcut. I got the dog. Buzzcut, not for me.
Do I look intimidating?
Yes. Right.
Well, what can I say? That was an absolutely horrendous start.
Good start.
Can you legally marry a...
I feel like... I feel like we shouldn't delve into this.
Dog, horse,
cousin.
No.
I think cousin is going to be the top one. That's my guess. What?
Way too normal, buddy.
Oh.
Can you legally marry? I've got an unorthodox thing here, a building. Damn it!
There are people married to buildings and
I wanna fuck the Eiffel Tower! I wanna sit on the Washington Monument!
What? Please don't. Okay. You did that already.
I did that, yeah.
How did it feel?
Inappropriate.
Can you legally marry... Animal.
Animal? Well, you deserve no points for not getting the frickin'...
Oh. A lot of people wanna marry their dog.
A car. People wanna have sex with cars.
What? Are you kidding? Choo. Oh. Bitch. Come on. Stop it. Why are you blowing on me? I need full concentration. Can you legally marry? Why is my head saying wall? Can you legally marry a granddad?
What the fuck?
What?
No! A dog? A dog was never one!
I said animal. A lot of people want to marry their dog.
Stop.
A step sibling. Calm down.
You cannot marry both of the Good Omens people.
What are you doing, stepbrother?
Can you legally marry a dead person in France?
That is very specific.
Who's committing tax fraud? Here we go. I swallowed a...
super glue.
I swallowed
no.
super glue.
No, that was the, that was the only Google, and that was
and
me.
And did you Google it?
I did.
Yeah.
I'm probably in the system.
Exactly. I'm thinking.
We're thinking?
A gum? Fuck!
There was an old lady who swallowed a fly.
Yes!
7 smackers. Watch out,
do you
lad.
Know I was gonna do the same thing? I swallowed a bug.
Oh, ha! Okay.
That's not gonna get me
it's
anywhere.
Not gonna get you anywhere. I swallowed a
boat.
Shut up.
A wall. A step cousin. Dead person in France.
Oh my god. Shut up. I swallowed a leaf.
Who the fuck is chewing leaves?
Not anyone, apparently.
No! You've got hiccups.
I've got hiccups. I'm so excited.
I'm thinking.
Okay.
People are like, they chew packaging. They're trying to open things with their mouths and they accidentally swallow a piece of plastic.
Oh my god! I can't believe you got that.
It's only 2, but I'll take it.
I swallowed a bit of glass. A shard. A bit of glass. Let's do it. Piss!
Wrong. I swallowed, what do people choke on?
Choke me.
Fuck!
Ooh, it could have been tooth.
Cherry pit, fish bone, chicken bone, fly, pill, and it feels stuck.
What is a zin pouch?
Seed, a zin pouch. That was bad.
Food.
Are hot dogs made out of dog?
Oh my god. Oh, throw yourself in the bin. Pork. Oh, okay. Okay,
beef.
I'll take it.
Ow, fuck you!
Give me my pork.
Fuck you!
Give me the pork.
What are these long words?
Plastic.
No. Baboon. Pigs. Pig intestines.
Oh,
it tested butt.
Earthworms.
Oh, hot dogs made out of buttholes.
What
shout
is
out
this?
To the 7-year-old boys Googling, are dogs made out of worms?
Horses.
Rats. Are hot dogs made out of rats?
Right.
Chocolate flavored piss.
Stop it. Chocolate flavored.
Wool.
Ice cream.
Idiot.
How?
Chocolate flavored milk.
What? What? Chocolate flavored.
Dead people in France.
Stop it. Body paint.
Body paint.
No.
Who's Googling that and why, Phil?
I don't know.
Tell me the scenario.
You see it in a sexy shop sometimes. Not that I go in sexy shops. In the sexy corner of a shop.
Yeah, you've never sounded more like someone that has never been in a sexy shop in your entire life right now. Chocolate flavored condom.
Oh my Christ.
Fool. Thanks for the idea.
Cookie.
Ooh.
No! I'm gonna tear my own.
Cigars, gum, coffee. I was gonna say coffee, you know?
I'm not very good at food.
The Office episode with the fire.
Oh! Ow. I hate you. How did you know?
I just knew.
The chili. Oh, no. How not? That was the funniest bit.
Your rap. Oh, what?
I can't believe you got 10,000. I really need to pull some out of the boat. I don't remember anything about The Office now.
3, 2, 1.
Wedding. Oh.
The Office episode with the... I mean, I complained about the house buying.
No. What?
What? The bat. Oh, the dinner party. I'm happy with that round. Right. The Beatles are overrated.
Oh, my God. I'm just going to throw myself in the sea. What is wrong with you? You've revised every Google.
I am Google LLC.
Beatles are dead.
Bro.
Oh, see, some people think
they're not. Paul McCartney is vibing. Like, it's not a question. People are going to Google and they're just going, the Beatles are all dead. Like, they're just telling Google, like, the Beatles are all dead.
But if you search Phil Lester, it's like Phil Lester dead.
The best band ever.
What? Oh my God.
The duality of men on Google, they are simultaneously overrated and the best band ever.
I'm not gonna play anymore.
What did you say? I could ask for anything I want if I win this. What a great suggestion, Phil.
Coming back?
Bro, they're all
coming.
They're coming. Paul's still alive. Bigger than Jesus, more popular than Jesus. Alive, terrible. Has a person ever been? Get that long one.
Okay. Has a person ever been to Mars?
Solid.
The revenge begins.
Brought back to life. Fuck.
Has a person ever been?
You're just concentrating.
Yeah. Oh my, that is not helping. You're just making the room gay. The moon.
I'm gonna-
No! I was keeping my
to
spacing.
To the bottom of the sea, James Cameron. Yes!
What?
To the bottom of the Mariana Trench.
Oh.
Worth one. Absolute uselessness.
In a pyramid.
No! No, Belle, that is Come not the on. Answer. Gay. No! Oh,
cloned!
Swallowed by a whale.
Hit by a meteor.
Born with a tail.
I'm gonna hit you with a meteor.
I'm gonna microwave you. I was bitten by a...
Dog.
I swear to God.
Billy's bringing it back. This is the last one.
Spider. Ooh, regular spider. TikTok. This is going to be big points.
Bug.
Cat. Yes.
No. I was bitten by a...
Ooh, this is so tense.
Ant. No.
Nope. I was bitten by a spider. Oh.
I was bitten by a bee.
Oh yeah, I love those bee teeth. I love those bees with them.
No. I'm too stressed.
Fucking hell, Phil.
A radioactive pig.
A tick, a radioactive detective. It was all fucking bullshit. All right,
that's it, it's over. Add it up. I know who's won.
2 + 7 + 5 + 4 + 10 = 31. You're
never gonna learn if you get someone else to help
Ooh.
You.
6 + 2 + 7 + 1 + 1 + 6 + 2 + 10 + 9 + 10 + 5 = 59.
I'm guessing that's your score.
Where'd the knowledge go, Phil?
Oh, I bailed. I got too stressed.
This was the best idea you've ever had.
Oh my
ever.
God. Well done. I'm not going to be a sore loser. You deserve it. You were better at the FWED.
Because you so kindly congratulated me, I want to know what the thing you were going
to
ask is.
You don't
that
want to
is
know.
The thing.
You're not ready.
The ultimate victory is for you to tell the world what you would have wanted. But it will not happen.
They'll hate you if I say it. I wanted to bring back Dan versus Phil.
Phil.
What? No, listen.
Phil, we ended Dan versus Phil. We did a series where we competed and we had a board. We put stickers on the board and we did it for 5 years. And we ended it with a ceremony.
Yeah.
Which went through the history of this plank.
Yes.
There was a crown And yes. Now you want to dig it up?
Can I just show you something?
Is it a dead person in France? What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god.
We kept it.
Wow.
Unwrap her.
Whose bedsheet is this?
Are you ready?
Ready? It's all still intact.
Look at the majesty of this.
It's beautiful.
Oh my god, we kept the whole thing.
Yeah.
Phil, there's no space.
Well, Dan.
Yes. Oh my god, have I ever seen the back of this object?
The possibilities are endless.
Wow.
I think it's time, but you said it's not happening, so disappoint everyone now. I won The Last Dan versus Phil. This is your chance at redemption. This is your chance at the crown for being a little loser when I was the crowned king.
On the basis that for the first return,
yeah,
you cannot do an all or nothing.
Okay.
Because I swear to God, Phil, if I hear you say
it,
all or nothing,
I'll save it. Is it happening then?
I will yeet you into deep space.
Okay.
Good luck.
Yes.
And may the best gamer win. What does this mean?
This means we're bringing her back.
What games are we gonna play? How violent is this gonna be?
What kind of
shenanigans are these people watching gonna get very upset about?
It's gonna be a showdown to end all showdowns.
Because if you didn't think this was competitive, this was actually competing for nothing.
Yeah.
That's some real shit over there.
It is, it's gonna happen. I think we need to go and start printing out some new pictures for the board.
I'm gonna start doing a training montage.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start doing chess. Sudoku, boxing. See you in the ring, brother.
Thank you to ZZZ for sponsoring me and Dan. You can sign up to the closed beta test too by clicking the linky below. Check it out.
Subscribe for more battles, for the violence that is going to occur. Give us a thumbs up if you are looking forward to that.
Get on top of the bell and ring it hard.
And I really look forward to seeing what you all accuse me of being on this time.
Bye.
Life and its constant disappointments.